हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आवर केमिस्ट्री क्लास आई विल डिस्कस विद यू 15th ग्रुप एनिमल्स। 15th ग्रुप एनिमल्स, सो 15th ग्रुप एनिमल्स इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज 15th ग्रुप एनिमल्स इट इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज एनिमल्स। आर नाइट्रोजन फैमिली, नाइट्रोजन फैमिली, सो इट इज नाइट्रोजन फैमिली इन पीरियडिक टेबल इज अवेलेबल इन द राइट साइड ऑफ द पीरियडिक टेबल। So in this, what are the elements ones? So here available the elements, the group elements nitrogen and phosphorus and arsenic and antimony and this one. These are the 15th group elements. Okay. So nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, this one. These are the 15th group elements. Are nitrogen family elements are 15th group elements. The atomic number of nitrogen 7. Okay, then the phosphorus atomic number is the 15. Okay, the arsenic atomic number is the 33. Okay, next to antimony atomic number 51, bismuth atomic number 83. This is the 15th A group element nitrogen and phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth of the these are atomic numbers. Now coming to the occurrence, next property, some properties are there. So what are the properties you will study one by one? First of all, you have to study about the occurrence of the elements. So first property, occurrence, first of all we have to study about the nitrogen. So in atmosphere, 78% in atmosphere nitrogen availability 78% in atmosphere. So 78%, okay, varied form means it have the two forms are there. Those are the one is the chili salt, the form of chili salt sodium nitrate chili salt. Then second one is there, next one it is the one form. Second form is there, the second form is the, that is the salt meter. Okay, salt meter, potassium nitrate is the salt meter, potassium nitrate. Okay, next to, now it is the next to, it is also available in trees and animals. So such type of things are available nitrogen. Now it is a nitrogen. Next coming to the phosphorus. Phosphorus available. It is also. It is the atomic number of phosphorus 15. Already known. Periodic table. 15 group element, second element. It is also available in the family of in the form of hepatite. The general form of hepatite family C1. One that is there, the general part of peptide family, calcium 9, PO taken 6 to taken 6 dot CaX2. It is the general part of peptide family. Okay, the X is equal to here, X is equal to chlorine or maybe chlorine and hydroxyurea is there. So, phosphorus availability in the form of phosphorus availability in the form of two forms are there. That is the general is the hepatite. Okay, in the first two hepatite family like this, the general form of peptide calcium CA9 PO taken 6. Okay, dot CAX, it is general form of peptide. Now coming to the chlorohepatite is the chlorohepatite. Chloroethyl, the form of chloroethyl, one is there, that is the C1's, what are the in the in these things are available in the form of phosphorus. Okay, phosphorus available in hepatite family. The general form of hepatite family. It is also available one more family of pharma is that the chlorohepatite and phosphorus available in fish and animals meat, eggs, such type. Such things are available phosphorus. Okay, now this is the phosphorus. Now in the next property is there. The next property is even second property. Second property is the covalence. Sorry, electron configuration. Electron configuration. Electron configuration. Electron configuration of 15 grade group elements or 15 group elements. The general electron configuration NH2 NP3. These 15 group elements always exhibit the NH2 NP3 electron configuration. Now third property is there, that is the third property and covalent and ionic property. Okay, covalent and ionic property. The covalent ionic property in general, what happens is from nitrogen to phosphorus, the covalent property from nitrogen to phosphorus, okay, what happens should increase very high, okay, very high. Then the arsenic, antimony, bismuth. In the case of arsenic, antimony, bismuth, what happens in these elements also, the covalent property will increase, but the increase momentum less than to the nitrogen phosphorus. Okay, that means with the increase the covalent radius or covalent property very less compared to the nitrogen phosphorus. Why? Because the main reason is that in this arsenic antimony bismuth, it is fulfilled and f orbital are available. Fulfilled B and F orbitals are available. Okay, see once in this covalent property, nitrogen and phosphorus are very highly increases. And coming to the arsenic antimony bismuth, in this situation also increases compared to the nitrogen phosphorus. These three elements increases very less because in arsenic antimony bismuth you have the D and F fulfilled, D and F orbitals are available. That's why the covalent property or covalent radius is very less compared to the nitrogen and phosphorus. Okay, now coming to the next one, next property is there, that is the fourth property. The fourth property is the which one? Next to electron. Coming to the electron repeat. So see once the electron repeat property from nitrogen to phosphorus. Nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. So in this situation, the electron repeat property from nitrogen to phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. From top to bottom, what happens will decreases. Okay, will decreases because of nitrogen from it is a 15th year group elements. In 15th year group elements, what happens from top to bottom, the atomic size will be increases. Atomic size will be increases. That's why the what happens the electronegativity character will decreases. That's why nitrogen, phosphorus, arsenic, antimony, bismuth. In this situation, nitrogen is the more electronegative atom in 15th A group elements. Okay? So finally, it is the conclusion is the property of electronegativity. From nitrogen to bismuth, the electronegativity property will be decreases. Okay? Now coming to the allotropy. Fifth allotropy. Allotropic properties. Allotropic property, what happens in the case of nitrogen,
solid state. Okay, solids. So what is the first of all you have to study about the allotropy? Allotropy. What is the definition of allotropy? Allotropy means a elements or atoms or compounds. It is exhibit the same chemical property but different than physical structures. Different than physical structures. That means phosphorus, arsenic, whatever it may be, it is exhibit the same chemical property but different in the physical property. Okay, so that this called as the original allotropy. Okay, done. These are the five properties are there. Okay, thank you so much.